What's your name, please? May I have your
my name? My name is Mushon. It's a kind of Moshe, Moses. Mushon, it's a kid name of mine, and I'm from Israel. I'm a guide. Actually, I'm a guide from Israel.
You're a guide.
I bring here to Ethiopia groups. The next group will be on January or December.
So you're planning to bring groups in January?
Yes,
December.
Yes.
So how many times have you been to Ethiopia approximately?
Approximately, I have been in Ethiopia 4 or 5 times. But most of them was in the south, in the Omo Valley, Arba Minch, or the tribes in the Omo Valley. And now in my inspection, I'm doing now inspection with CSI, my guide, to see how to explore the north of Ethiopia. Because I hear that it's very, very important, the history, the places. So I came for 5 days only. To prepare myself to the next visit in Ethiopia, and it will be in the north, only on the north.
So
we are separated. The east, the south, and the north. I don't want to be it by combination because it's very, very different. Yes.
How many days have you been now in Ethiopia?
This the I do it very quickly because I'm very experienced and I don't have to see everything. I know very well the history of and the archaeological of Ethiopia and the nature and the customs. I know it very well. So if CSI saw me, this one I know I can next time be a guide and know everything like CSI teach me all the time. And I do it very quickly because I came now from Mozambique. Yesterday I came from Mozambique. Only on the way, I make this inspection to be ready for the next tour.
Are you only checking Aksum or are you going to visit?
No, I want to go Aksum and Lalibela and maybe Darbar, yes, or Gundar. I have 3 days more and I have to check what is the good choice, yes.
So this is your first stop in the northern?
Yes, I came just the morning from Addis. Yes, I take an airplane. I arrive here around 10 o'clock morning and we did Iya place, you know the Iya place, where's the temple? It's 50 kilometers from here, in the east. And now I saw this magnificent place. I very, very happy to be here because I hear about it a lot of years before because I'm archaeological, by the way. And it's very exciting place, I think, for me. It's especially that you are come from Israel. I come from Israel. And the society told me today that the connection between Israel and Ethiopia. It's 3,000 years. It's not yesterday was happened. 3,000, just now I saw in the museum town, I saw the painting of King Solomon. It's from our tradition. And the Queen Sheba, it's your tradition. And how they make a wedding with Menelik, the son, I think it's fantastic combination between the two nations, Ethiopia and Israel. So we see the connection. And Sesai told me all the time that the origin of this history, it's coming from the east, from Tigris. The Tigris and the Euphrates, it's two rivers in the north. And in between is Israel. And all this on the way to Ethiopia. And he said, this is the promised land. It's part of the promised land. This is very, very important. And it's for me, it's a surprise. Thanks for, she said, they told me about it because I don't know this connection. Now I know it.
So you think Israelis would love to hear about this? And
yes, yes, they are waiting for this tour. It will be 14 days. all the way from the north. Now I build it with the agency. I work with the Gates agency from Addis. And all the tour before it was, as I told you, because I'm a nature man. I know I in Israel, I'm the manager of the all the system of the nature reserve. I manage all the nature reserve association in Israel. So the nature is very, very impressive in the south. In the north, the impression is about the people that do the history, they did the history, actually. And this is the combination, the nature in the south, and the archaeological, and the history of the world, coming from this, the Christianity, all the world, you know, stand up this point. You understand what I mean? And I very, very suggest everybody to come here to North Ethiopia to visit, to see the origin place of the history, coming from the hearth here.
One last question for you. When you arrived, I believe you arrived yesterday in Addis.
Yes.
How did you feel welcomed by the people? Did you feel safe?
I came, unfortunately, I came night. I came, I think, 11 o'clock, and I go direct to the hotel. But I know very well Addis from the previous tour that I have been here. And they are very, very kindly, very, very hosting people, smiling people. And I like him very, very much.
One more request, Moshe. Would you be kind enough to say something in Hebrew and speak to the Israeli public on why they should come and visit Ethiopia? Just briefly.
Briefly, okay. אז התבקשתי כאן להגיד כמה מילים בעברית. תראו, הארץ הזאת שיושבת פה על השבר הסורי-אפריקאי הגדול שמתחיל אצלנו בארץ, בירושלים וים המלח והכנרת, מחבר אותנו כאן מאוד חזק לארץ הזאת. ואני רואה פה בהחלט את אחד ההזדמנויות הבלתי חוזרות, לראות כאן באמת היסטוריה. חלק גדול מההיסטוריה של עם ישראל קשור בהיסטוריה של העם הזה, האתיופי. זה מתחיל במלכת שווה עם שלמה המלך, ויש כאן אתרים יוצאים מן הכלל שיכולים כאן לתת מבט נוסף על ההיסטוריה שלנו דרך העיניים האתיופיות. גם הנופים וגם האנשים פה, החקלאות המיוחדת, הם באמת הזדמנות יוצאת מן הכלל לישראלים לבוא לפה ולראות את החבל ארץ היפה הזה, שאני חושב שאין כמוהו בעולם. זה המקום האולטימטיבי לראות את הקשר בין ישראל לבין אתיופיה. אז בואו לפה, זה מאוד מאוד יפה, יש פה אנשים נחמדים מאוד, יש פה מה לראות בשפע רב, ואני מאוד ממליץ על זה. תודה.